Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Fear for Felon. This is my last one before I move off to another story game, which would be Life is Strange. This is Fear for Felon, Norwich Drive. Let's go. Oh god, this is gonna be scary. Come on. June 16th. It's happened to me when I was 19 years old. Okay. Gaming conventions. Sometimes they even miss someone. Just drive back home. Set to realize the traffic. I decided to take a long walk to avoid traffic. God. Oh, no, sir. What's she have to get out for? Do you? I admit I was a terrible driver, yeah, I am. Bloody bad driver. Oopsie-daisy. That could be a blooper. There we go. See, I drove responsibly and I stopped. Still 6 hours away from the city. Let's go. I need petrol. Yeah, we're just not far from here. That didn't. I'm feeling fine, I just need to get petrol. With protective fervors, honestly. Yep. There's a petrol cap. Maybe it's this one. You gotta go in and pay first. You head into the bridge, so this boy. So many people, I'm so popular. I'm so popular. Okay. Okay. My men wrong me. If you don't know something, what's in here? Always get asked in to do shopping, and I was like, in my near real life. Yard, mother. No food. It's orange juice. Thank you. I'm gonna get back in my car. An old fashioned fucking car. Look both ways. There we are. Being on our duty, I was just saying. Monsters truly do not exist. Yeah, it's true. An amazing driver, mate. It's probably a figure of my imagination. Ooh, a bridge. Why am I turning my lights off all the time? I'm gonna use some joy with. There's a bend in the road on the right or way up. Don't be rude. A bridge. Creepy lights turned off again. It's not scary at all. These roads are bad. Terrible road. It's a fucking noise. Another bridge. What's it kept? Need to get out one night. You go. You need to move now. The bloody moved. There you go. Or maybe go that way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What's bloody wrong with you? Slightest of knees. I have to take rides from strangers. So I got this way to me. Do I go up that way? Scary. Oh no. Music's very eerie, I love this. So stranded like. Stay by my car with the lights on. Oh. Give us the lift, bitch. Thank you. Stuff. Oh, he's not very nice man, and he's not coming over to help a young lady. Very rude indeed. I think I've got one more thing left. There we go. Looks like I'm all there. I'm meant to be up here. See if there's any more. Is all gone. I hope right in there. Scary. You were wise at breathing. He looks a bit creepy, doesn't he? Very creepy. Really creepy, yeah. Interesting. So what's it true? You don't bother. You know, I'm sorry for being injured to you, but fucking weirdo, innit? Weirdo. It's a little bit of small talk to drop me off by a motel. Okay. I need the other roadside assistance. So I thought I could use a little rest. Be kind to all looking right out there. He said obviously before leaving. Same weirdo. Number 9. Number 9 is over here. That's good, man. Okay, now. Okay, fucking creep me out. Weirdo. What a fucking weirdo. What did I have to bring so much stuff for a gaming convention? Yes, good. These games are great, mind. Paying it like £5, £3 British money. Per episode. More things left, dog food and hat. Can't remember this, don't remember playing this a while ago, but I can't remember who the villain was. Bloody scary though. Trying to go for the experiment. Yeah, go fuck yourself. It is fucking weird out here. I think I've got to get myself coffee. It's over here now. By an express soon. Ooh, okay. Good deal. Six. Fine. It's not been drugged at all. Go to bed. Sedated, yeah. Oh shit. I don't know, it's bloody hell. So I should have done something. Oh, I guess that's it. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and hit that bell. Because I'm going to be doing Life is Strange next. Thank you all. Goodbye.